right?
Yep. Yeah, I was just going to say, are we there yet? Not sure where we're going, but are we there yet?
Your fault.
Well, this is the size Northumberland I've never done, so. Perfect. Wow. This is a downhill. Oh, that was a psych. I'm still climbing. It's a long, slow climb, though, eh?
Yeah, it is.
Woohoo! Yeah. That's a tight corner. Yeah. That's a lot of speed going to a tight corner. Yeah. Oh my God. That was hilarious. I was like, I'm either fucked or I'm gonna make it. A little bit of down here, eh?
A little bit.
What is it, scoot off to the left?
It looks like it goes that way, but I don't know what it does after that.
Perfect.
So we'll see.
Alright.
You can roll that on the right.
Well, if you didn't hear me coming,
beautiful morning.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's supposed to be like 10 degrees today or something.
Yeah, I saw that. So I'm glad we got in early. Because I like it when it's cool like this. It's a little hard to dress for.
Yeah.
Sometimes, but it's nice and it's cool.
Well, I just wear my windbreaker. And a t-shirt.
Not bad.
No.
I've got a long sleeve like base layer on.
Yeah.
And it's like a really lightly insulated little jacket. I got it at Wild Rock.
Yeah.
So it's a Patagonia jacket and it has a $80 for it. And it's, the girl is told me, she's like, oh, she looks like a boyfriend. And it's just too small for you to four times.
Oh, I'm gonna walk it. It's a flat uphill. Keep paddling, just keep paddling. Just keep paddling. We're good. Love it. Love it. when we get to Stonewall, I might actually take a little snack break and grab a snack if you're okay with that.
Yeah.
I just brought some pickles and I got a one leg muscle that's trying to cramp up, so might give it some pickle juice.
Oh, that's a fast. I love pickle juice.
Yeah.
My girlfriend, she's like, I hate that you introduced this to me. She's just overworked. She's all thirsty and she's just like,
take a swig of pickle juice.
Oh, she's just in the kitchen while we're cooking dinner drinking fucking pickle juice.
Yeah. Yeah.
But when you're thirsty, it's like, dude, this is fast. I wish you could just buy pickles, some jars of pickles. I love pickles, but I don't eat that many pickles.
No. I find, well, when I did the 8-hour epic, pickle juice is the one thing that brought my body back around.
That's what I did, 24 hours. Yeah. That's
the same
thing. That's the last one wasn't too bad, but the year before was hot as a motherfucker.
Yeah.
And I did pickle juice. It tastes amazing.
Yeah, it's good stuff. Oh. And down we go. Okay, thank you. Thank you. That break. Now deal with that break. Woo-hoo! Elderberry.